But Dad. But Dad, I don't want to train.
Oh well.
I'm not strong like you.
But you can at least try.
I don't want to fight.
Look, I know.
Well, if you know, quit forcing me to do this.
Never.
You're making me be something I don't want to be.
Then what do you want to be?
I want to be the local Saiyan I'm supposed to be, like Mom. Huh? Fine, you want me to fight so bad?
Only women can be local, I'll say it.
Look, just because you're in a lead doesn't mean I have to be.
I didn't want to be in the lead. Trust me.
Quit trying to make me go Super Saiyan then. The thing doesn't even exist.
It does exist.
Besides, it doesn't.
Besides, if we can get you Super Saiyan, then that means you could kill Frieza. Am I kidding? I actually thought you could be someone better than me.
You thought wrong.
Well, obviously, if I can't make you better than me, or better than your mother, then I'll just gotta kill her, take away my grief from you, torture them. Once I'm done with them, I'll come after you and make sure you're dead. And I'll make sure everyone knew that you're nothing but a pathetic little punk ass. Little low class. Little mouse wanna roar? You think you can take out a lion?
Don't you ever talk about my sister and mom like that.
What you gonna do about it?
Show you what I'ma do. You know, I thought you were scum before, but now you're even more scum.
How was I scum before?
Forcing me to be something I didn't want to be.
Not trying to force you. Besides, if I wanted to, if we weren't bossed around by Frieza, I would let you be whatever you want to be.
Find that hard to believe.
Oh, really?
I do.
Who let you grow out your hair?
Mom.
Me. And Mom. Cause actually, she hated it. I had to convince her.
Just don't know. I don't know if I could do this, but you want me to become.
You to become something great. Be someone that's better than me.
And I'm trying. Right now, as I stand in front of you, I'm trying.
That's what makes you special. That's what makes me proud of you.
Well, my friend, Vegiku, he told me that the best way to get really really fired up is to get me angry.
But we've been trying that. Nothing's working.
Well, keep going. I think you're getting somewhere.
future.
No matter how bad it hurts, I know it's all for this.
You're pathetic. Oh, it's just atrocious. I'm surprised King Vegeta didn't throw you away. Plus, I'm glad Wei's stronger than you. She was gifted. In hell, she was born lucky. You're lucky enough to be born. Actually, I might take her away. Torture her. Probably even kill her.
Don't you dare!
There we go! You feel it?
So this is a Super Saiyan, huh?
Yep.
I don't think I can control myself.
Well, don't test it on me. Go find Frieza. He
Goodbye,
might be
Father.
Up. What?
That's what you get for trash talking. I know you were trying to make me angry, but still, it all hurt. Frieza?
Is that the legendary Super Saiyan?
It is.
Personally, I should kill you where you stand. But I'm gonna give you an offer you can't refuse.
Which is?
I'll protect your mother and your sister.
What's the catch?
On one condition. You have to be my spy.
Spy. Yes, sir.
A threat to my empire.
And you promise to keep my sister safe.
Oh, I promise.
Alright. It's a deal.
Now get out of here.
Yes, sir. You called me here
yes,
again?
I need you to destroy Bardock's team. Team Bardock, actually.
Team Bardock? Alright. I can do that. As long as you promise to protect my sister and mother.
Like I said, they're already under our protection.
Thank you. I'll go do as you say, my lord.
Get out of here! The rest of our team late.
I'm not sure.
At least it was easy to slaughter all these creatures.
Yeah, it was. Wasn't it? Lord Frieza had like one more instruction.
Yes.
I need you to go down into that crater and look for a certain item.
So basically he wants us to look in anything suspicious.
Yes.
Alright.
So just look for what it is. Goodbye! You told me to meet you here, Frieza?
Yes. We have your mother, sister, and mother under our protection. Now that you do what I say.
Thank you.
Did you do what I say?
Yes, I did. I took care of it.
Who did you kill first?
Wrath.
Ah, Wrath. He's a fine lawyer, but who's getting too close to me?
I understand. And now, who's next?
Team Bardock.
Bardock?
Bardock and his team.
Alright.
Well, what are you still standing here? Go!
I'm sorry, sir.